So this is a quick tip for adding data burn-ins onto your Fusion composition. So with a Fusion composition, you've normally got multiple elements, and if you want to add, say, the name onto each element, I'm going to show you how to do that. You've got the standard one that comes with the workspace, and if you go into workspace and you go into data burn-in, that will read your metadata. And it'll add, say, let's have a look at the clip name. You can add the clip name there, and then you can add something else like timecode or something, blah, 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 blah. But if I go to a Fusion composition, it doesn't know where to get that information from. So I'm going to show you how we do that. So in this example, say I want to define the clip name and burn it into this, and then the clip name of this element and burn it over here. So I'm going to go into my Fusion composition. So I've basically got an A over B. There's my media in, and that's from my media library, whatever it's called. And I've got another media in here. So the thing to do is you add a text node. So you grab a text node, and I'm going to just connect that to that one. So it's going to merge that on top. And then in my text node, I'm going to click in this text window and then right mouse button, make an expression. So you go to expression. And then in this part here, it says text, bracket, whatever those things are, those things apparently. Anyway, you delete those and you type in the name of this media in. So actually the name of the node, not the actual clip. So you just type in media in one, then dot, and then for the name, it's a clip name, capital C-L-I-P, capital N-A-M-E, dot value, capital V-A-L-U-E. And then press enter, and then it pipes that information from this node into your regular text node. And so you can grab this and move it around and do the sort of things you'd normally do with your text nodes, which is great. And so on this next one, this one's using MediaIn 3. So I just grabbed this from over here and pulled it in. Let's delete it like that. And I'll just go, what's that expression? So put that in there, pipe that into there, like that. There it is. Cool. And then grab a text node, put it there, drag that onto that bit, and then go into the text node, right mouse button. Oh, you first click on that window, right mouse button, connect, expression, text, bracket, media in, and then this one was, two. So this is media in two now. Media in two. I'll cut that bit and make it look really professional. Media in two dot clip name dot value. Enter there. And here we are. That's the smaller. It's a smaller element, so that's why it's bigger. So there you go. So you've got your two things, you move them around, and now we've got like the names of multiple things. And there's a list that Andrew had. And I'll put it in the description, but there's a ton of other things that you can add in there. Look at that. Look, so there's lots of things you can grab from the media in. And then you can also do this for loaders, but I don't know the actual syntax yet. So when I find out, I'll do a little update video and add it at the end of this one or something like that. Anyway, brilliant. Well, fun. So now you can have your data information burnt in on multiple elements in your composition. Wow, look at that. It's explosive knowledge. All right, see you on the next one. Bye.